How to fix Dragon Age Origins crashing on Windows. 1. Install all Windows updates. 2. Lower in-game video settings. 2.1 set the lowest value to graphics detail, anti-aliasing, and texture detail. 2.2 disable frame buffer effects. 3. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Set the affinity of DA Origins.exe by using only one CPU. Like this. 5. Dragon Age Origins on DX9, enter DX9 into Steam's launch options section.